It was time for the Grinch to destroy Christmas.